Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Jeremiah, chapter 41. The Book of Jeremiah chapter 41 tells the story of the assassination of Gedaliah, the governor of Judah appointed by Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, after he had conquered Jerusalem and exiled its people to Babylon. The chapter also recounts the brutal murder of a group of Jews who had come to offer sacrifices at the temple. After Nebuchadnezzar had taken Jerusalem, he appointed Gedaliah, the son of Ahikam, as governor of Judah. Gedaliah, who was a supporter of the Babylonians, urged the remaining Jews to submit to their new rulers and assured them of their safety. He settled in Mizpah, a town in the territory of Benjamin, with a small contingent of Babylonian soldiers and began to govern the land. However, Ishael, the son of Netaniah, who was a member of the royal family and a supporter of the former king of Judah, plotted to assassinate Gedaliah. Ishael, along with 10 other men, went to visit Gedaliah in Mizpah, but while they were there, he killed Gedaliah and all the Babylonian soldiers who were with him. After Gedaliah's murder, the remaining Jews were afraid that the Babylonians would retaliate against them for the assassination. They fled to Egypt, taking Jeremiah the prophet with them. However, on the way to Egypt, a group of men led by Ishael attacked and killed many of the Jews who had gathered at the temple to offer sacrifices. The murderers then took captive the women, children, and other survivors, planning to take them to the Ammonites. The chapter ends with Johanan, the son of Kareah, and his army pursuing Ishael and rescuing the captives from him. The story of the assassination of Gedaliah and the subsequent murder of innocent Jews highlights the consequences of political and personal ambitions. Ishael's actions were driven by his desire to restore the power and glory of the royal family of Judah. His actions had disastrous consequences not only for himself but also for the people of Judah. His actions resulted in the murder of Gedaliah, the Babylonian soldiers, and innocent Jews who had come to offer sacrifices. The story also shows the consequences of not listening to the voice of reason. Gedaliah, who urged the remaining Jews to submit to the Babylonians, was assassinated because he did not heed the warning of Johanan and other leaders of the Jews who knew that Ishael was plotting against him. The story also highlights the consequences of violence and the importance of pursuing peace. Ishael's actions resulted in the death of many innocent Jews, and the survivors were left traumatized and scared. It took the intervention of Johanan and his army to rescue the captives and bring peace to the land. In conclusion, the story of Jeremiah chapter 41 tells us about the consequences of political and personal ambitions, the importance of listening to the voice of reason, the significance of leadership, and the need to pursue peace. These lessons are still relevant today and can guide us in our personal and political lives. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favoritos, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de se inscrever e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Estou ansioso para vê-lo novamente aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!